It's her husband that's in the same condition. 2 years. Crippled by arthritis. But my God is going to set her free tonight. Do you believe God's going to do it?
Yes, I do.
Right tonight?
Yes,
tonight.
I do. Yes, yes, Lord, please do, Lord.
Please. You don't please. Have to say please to Jesus.
Just
say Jesus.
Jesus.
You're going to heal me tonight.
You're going to heal me tonight.
I'm going to jump up from here and run.
I will jump up and run, God.
You want to do that?
Yes, sir, I do.
Do you believe after I pray you can?
Yes, sir.
Now, she can't do that now, but I'm believing God's going to heal her. Get ready. Oh, God's here. Raise your hands this way. Jesus, you're going to heal this hopeless cripple. You're going to let the spirit and the power of God come on this woman. In the name of Jesus, I command that every bit of this arthritis leave these limbs. In the name of Jesus, heal this hip, Jesus. God, for your glory, heal this hip. Raise her up in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus,